Damn, I'm actually very curious on the people I downed if they got revived or not.
One sec. Who the fuck's at my window, dog?
PayPal broke and I wanted to donate to you, so it's like the only logical thing to do is just come here. So now, whatever game you play next, every kill you get, I'm gonna give you $500.
All right. Yeah, it's just,
I mean, it sucks, but my PayPal broke. This is the only logical thing to do, you know?
Yo, it's Mr. Beast, bro.
I want to see how your chat reacts. This is actually gonna be hilarious.
That's hilarious. Yeah. It's just you leaning in the camera.
Hey, what's up, guys? Yeah.
Jesus, dude.
They just
banned. All right, and a solo, guy. I guess, right?
Yeah. Or are you doing scrims or whatever?
Yeah.
If you do scrims, we can make it 1,000 because it's a little harder.
All right. Yeah. 1,000. What about Cloak, my teammate, though?
Nah, just you. I didn't bring much cash, to be honest. Are you ready? Tell him to ready up. Cloak, ready up.
Oh
in
my.
The chat, what the fuck? That's all you see.
Dude, what the? Well done, dude.
Well, hopefully this isn't super awkward. I'm just gonna sit here while you play Fortnite.
All right. Snacks. The live view.
You have M&M's or anything?
Yeah, I got a box of snacks over here.
Oh, really? That actually is pretty cool.
It's a whole box of them. Wow. All right,
boys.
Well, you gotta pay him for the snacks, man.
Oh yeah. Here you go. These were probably pretty expensive. Thanks for the snacks.
Oh my God. Thanks for the 100, dude. I could just play a solo, but I don't know. All right, we got Mr. Beast in the back, dude. IRL Twitch donating. Every kill I get, $500. Let's get it, dude. Real quick, a quick 20 bomb or die off spawn. Let's see. I don't know. Whatever happens, let's get it.
Legitimately, you in the window is honestly the funniest.
Yeah, is it?
I can like the frame.
Yeah, just, so you're weird. Leaning on the window, dude.
Who is that? That's Mr. Beast.
Yeah.
Alright.
No, I mean he's a man. He's obviously gonna go tilted or something.
I think I gotta go to the new. I gotta go to the new island, dude. The swirl. It's risky, bro. But you know, gotta risk it for the biscuit. You know. No pressure, dude.
Yeah. Don't mind my camera. Hold it right here.
Bro, what if I die off spawn? Alright. Well, here goes nothing. I got a GL, bro. I got no gun, dude. Give me a GL, bro. I'm scared, bro. I got no health, dude.
Keith, we're currently sitting at 30 hit points. This is is not looking good for him.
One heavy sniper and he's done. Nah, he's got 90.
He's one of the best players in the
world. What the hell? Will he drop 20 kills? Not exactly starting off strong.
He does have
the
challenge to kill the opportunity of a lifetime.
Yeah, you're supposed to kill people.
Let us be the end.
Dude,
he's got it, you know?
Where'd they go?
Go for the kill instead of the chest. Don't move there.
Just had to show that island.
Where they at, dude?
I know, right? I'm more trying to figure out where he is half the time right now.
Yeah.
It's actually, it's just sad. The only reason I know a lot of this is because it's like based on knowing that I'm using.
Hey, if you get to 19, you can hit him with this. So yeah. You can make it to 20.
Alright. I can do that. I don't want to do that.
Well, that's harder than that.
Alright.
I won't let him focus.
Alright.
Obviously, King Food Strong. We're back up. Hello, viewers. Welcome back.
Grappler.
Look at his ass.
There's money sitting all over his keyboard.
Let's see if that makes it into the screen real quick. Yep, there it is. There it is.
What is?
I'm giving you buttons.
I heard somebody down here. I don't know where he went.
15 left, 7 kills. 20 bombs, still possible.
Still possible. This guy didn't kill everyone.
Page
for a reason. Yeah. They keep coming back. I don't want this.
Take my money. You have now reached $4,000.
I think 4,500.
We have lost count.
Money.
Lots of money.
There's money in there somewhere.
This sounds like the scratch video. $500.
Shout out to whoever.
All right, eight kills, 13, 12.
You got this, OT food.
No pressure.
You got this. You kill everyone left. So we both have big content.
Yeah. The early game was rough. I got that grenade launcher. It was just...
You know you're good when like everyone's disappointed you don't kill, you know, 20% of the lives. Like, oh man, he only won the game and killed 19 or whatever people. Darn.
This is my record. 8 is the most kills I've ever got. Fucking pinch.
Hey,
great.
Nice.
Where are the people at, man?
Alright, money, just stop. Be gone.
do you think his nose itches a little bit?
I think. Why don't you scratch his nose again? It does look like it itches a little bit.
Hey, T-Fuse viewers, does your nose itch any? There you go. I know it can get hard when you got your hands on the keyboard and mouse. Yeah.
Of course. All right, I gotta get these kills, man. Shit. Dude, if I was Mr. Beast, every time I got a kill, I'd be like, dang it. But he's like, hey, yeah, let's go. He's like upset when I didn't kill that guy in one shot. Can you guys stop just throwing money everywhere, please? Come on, man.
I'm sorry, man. I apologize, really. Like, I won't do this again after today, I promise.
Such a mess, dude. You know, I gotta clean this all this up, you know?
Dude, there's like...
It's really good balance, though, actually.
But at least I'll be able to pay somebody to clean it up, so it's chill.
I have permission to throw money whenever I want it. Money. I might just, yeah, whenever I'm bored, just come here.
Just drive 12 hours.
They do that?
Yeah, it was only a 12 hour drive. Nothing.
Ugh.
Oh, the money. Ah, oh, the money fell. All right, come on. We gotta put the money back up there. Come on. Oh. Gotta do more money.
He's gonna figure it out eventually.
Here, we'll do the chair. There we go. This chair's a little more stable.
Good friend.
I've never even met him before.
Really, oh, by the way, nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, nice to meet you, man. We can have our first conversation after this game.
Yeah, yeah.
Or like tonight, whatever. Thanks for following me on Twitter that one time.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for following me back, if you did. I don't know.
Ooh, 64. Dude, if he hit that, I would have gone nuts.
It would have rained.
Dude, come on, hit it. Please, for everyone watching, we want you to hit this.
They just added them. Cornfields or whatever.
I'm a couple seasons behind.
Baiting the street.
Yeah. Got a little bored, just drove 12 hours.
Well, your PayPal broke, right?
Oh, yeah, and that too. Yeah. For every hour. There's a couple I chose, bro.
Consistency.
Fair. He didn't even get a chance. That's kind of bullying.
And another 500! Talk about beast.
But we reward that guy.
I'm making another ATM deposit.
Yay! Yeah. Alright. ATM, baby. Oh! Yeah, I almost just died.
You didn't see that.
Huh? You don't have to worry about paying right after this.
Shit, dude.
Oh, I love it, brother.
We have this problem too.
Good thing I painted my toes last night since you're getting my feet all up in this. It's like stuck to your floor.
There you go.
Yeah, straight from the strip club. It's sticky, dude. Alright.
Alright. Oh, wait. Pick your feet up.
55,000, but that's probably not the most current view.
You can come in after, oh, man.
55 is good considering we crashed mid game.
Yeah. All right, there you go, Turner.
All right, well.
Do you have any words for the beast viewers, Turner?
Not really much of a motivational speaker, dude.
Like and subscribe. Just
follow my stream.
Follow my stream. Me and Beast are going to run some duos in the future.
So stay tuned. Okay. Oh, facts.
Yeah.
I just feel
like
fun.
Yeah.
Woo! All right, what do we...
Hey, wait.
Quickly, someone make it up on the spot. What are we doing for this game? We can't do kills yet. We just...
Give him the rest of
you. All right, if you win this next game, you get whatever we have left. This amount. Whatever we brought left.
What? No, we could come up with something creative, probably.
Yeah. Well, okay, you gotta win the next game using, like, a pistol. Or what do you hate the most?
RPG. I'm gonna try to win a game only using a pickaxe and traps, dude.
Pickaxe and traps? Hell yeah. All right. If he wins a game using a pickaxe and traps, it's whatever we got. It's right here.
This is gonna be hard, bro.
Yep, if you win, just grab the money and give it. And just throw it.
All right, dude.
Hey there, thanks for watching till the end. If you liked this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment. We read all of them.